Christmas at the Key Training Center has become a time of hope for the program participants. It is a time when the entire community is challenged to provide for developmentally disabled adults while celebrating the tradition of giving. Family-owned and operated Bush Home Services created the Tree of Hope, which has come to life for the past 2 years at a tree lighting ceremony the first weekend of December. The tree is 30 feet tall with 20,000 multicolored LED lights and 300 large ornaments. This beautiful display is located beside the Key Center Foundation at 5399 West Gulf to Lake Highway, across from Withlacoochee River Electric Co-op. Wade Bush of Bush Home Services says they designed the tree and developed this unique fundraising campaign because they all wanted to give to the community and add to the festiveness of the Christmas season. The employees of Home Bush Services provide an opportunity for all their regular customers to contribute by sponsoring an ornament on the tree for a monetary donation. Each donation is forwarded in its entirety to the Key Training Center. That's not all. The Bush family hosts a tree lighting ceremony, inviting all the Key Center consumers to attend. A DJ and Key Center carolers provide seasonal music. The tree comes to life sparkling in the night. Hot chocolate, cookies, and popcorn are served to everyone who comes. Santa appears with a bag of candy and a lot of ho-ho-hos. Bush Home Services, the owners, and all their staff have taken the Key Center consumers into their heart. Their love and support are evident to all who attend the tree lighting or simply drive by and see the beautiful display. The Key Training Center is very proud to name Bush Home Services Citizen of the Year.